straight down. There's Creak Creek again. This time it's almost 100 feet below us. Silver Plume, it's a very long walk, and it's all uphill. The stop is Devil's Gate Station.
So we don't miss it.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. I'd like to welcome all you rail fans to History Colorado's Georgetown Loop Railroad. Now, we'll be underway in just a few minutes, but first, for those of you who just joined us here at Devil's Gate, I'd like to go over the safety rules we have here aboard the train. First, we ask there be no smoking on the train or on the platforms. Smoking is permitted only in the parking areas at either end of the line. Next, we ask that no one sit on the side rails or stand up in the seats. The rocking action of the train could cause you to lose your balance, and I guarantee you a fall from this train will ruin your train ride. We also ask you to keep your hands and arms inside the cars. I know it's tempting to reach out and grab at the limbs, but some of those limbs can grab your back. They can pull a little guy from the train, or...
Who did I miss? You was in the train one group?
It cost about $240,000 to build.
is a hybrid.
Too far. Now he's sinking into the tracks down there. So look the other direction. Matt and I will be coming to the cars to punch your tickets. So if I have those tickets out and ready for us, as we come through the cars. Once we get started back on the facility, then we come back around and give you a foundation. Okay, now we need your two tubes. All the rest of it.
We're on vacation. Let's get that. That's one of my better pictures.